other citizens to be heard? Any other citizens to be heard?
George Boston Rhymes, 5004 of Oak Drive, Valdosta, Georgia. I'm just going to say that I agree with James Wright, Councilman Wright, and I appreciate him having the courage to stand up on behalf of his constituents, who are the voters in our community. Too often I wonder how can elected officials sometimes sit while the people in the community are really torn apart, is cutting to a degree that deep does not even define the pain. So I'm hoping that we can move forward in terms of actually addressing the issue. For over 3 years, Dr. Roberts and myself have been talking about the federal funds coming into the community, and we've been given a lot of reasons and justification. JPOR did a study, and we are still wondering about how the federal funds are being spent and dispersed. I'm not going to get into that. I know I'm not going to get an answer from you all. I just want to say, too, that number two, that I'm going to vote against the splash because I'm like Councilman Wright. When I go through the community and I have people tell me they ain't doing nothing with the money, it goes somewhere else. It don't come to our community. So why should we be keep voting a splash in? And so I'm voting against it. And that's publicly. So about all their time, you can write that. George Boston Ryan voting against it. And it ain't that I'm ignorant and don't understand that we need the money. I know we need the money. But sometimes, as Republicans say, we just got to cut the money off, let you see what you want to do so we can do something different. Also, the Valdosta Industrial Authority, I received a call a few days ago about campaign signs being on that property. We also have a Head Start school or something in the back. And I filmed it and I put it on my YouTube channel, Boston GBR. I went and talked to the people there at the Industrial Authority. I didn't know you could put signs out there. I asked them, could I put President Barack Obama sign and the Democrat sign around that building, since all the Republican signs was there. And I believe in fairness like Jesus and God did. And so I noticed today they're gone. I also want to say that sooner or later, I talked for you all about Valdosta actually embracing change. We've had 30 jail deaths. At least my record reflects 30 jail deaths from 94 to 2009. And from 2009 to present, we don't know because nobody's talking about it, but the inmates that call me and the jail guards and the deputies out there who trust me and tell me what's going on out there. And it is still a hellhole out there. And I know this is a city. And you all said we don't have no responsibility. Well, I think an ant have a responsibility for something. I think a honeybee have a responsibility for something for the ongoing of human life on this planet. And now ain't nobody talking about the problems out there in the jail on the APOD out there. I'm just highlighting that because I know it, you know, I know you all not gonna get back with me because that don't concern y'all. But it concerns me whenever human life is at stake. We've had five debates in the city, and when we go to these debates, I record them and I put them all on YouTube. A lot of people are watching my YouTube. That's not why I'm here. But I am here to say that people are asking me, where are the city officials? Why they're not at any of the debates? Just throwing that out. I don't know why, really, that don't really affect me that much. But I'm just throwing this out because sometimes there's a great possibility that somebody may get a positive vibe about their elected officials. And lastly, I want to say that I listened to 105.9 this morning. Mr. Mayor and City Manager, you all did an excellent job, outstanding job. Jesus would have been pleased the way you all outlined justification for splash. But you know, only 105.9 and most of the people who listen to a conservative radio station know anything about that. I'm going to still challenge the city out of my great love. to find it in your heart some kind of way. To don't just do a prelude and substitute following the meetings, but also to the majority of citizens in our beloved city. Let's be fair about it, let's be equal, and let's be
fair. Thank you, Mr. Rogers. Thank you, sir.